The Line. From champion filly Awaziv, purchased by Sheikh Mohammed in Kentucky in 1980, to her daughter Snow Bride and success in the Oaks. And on to her son, Godolphin's undefeated Derby hero, Lam Tara. Then his daughter and Galileo's sister, the Oaks filly Melikar.
Melikar stayed on very well.
Add a cross of Darley's amazing Derby stallion, Kate Cross, sire of See the Stars.
See the Stars will complete the guinea.
And Golden Horn.
And it is Golden Horn, driven out, remains unbeaten. Golden Horn won the Derby.
Then cross it again with Princess Hire's Derby winner, New Approach.
New Approach going home to Miller, and New Approach, he's a one he wins the Derby.
The Line. Seven thoroughbred generations and almost 40 years of devoted passion and sporting brilliance. And now true blue Darley Derby hero, Masar.
A mile and a half and they're on their way.
Masar, Arabic for journey.
Masar that leads the way.
And what a journey.
And it's Masar's Investec Derby.
Every destination, the start of a new adventure. And maybe the reason why they call the Derby the Blue Riband.